welcome to day, what is it? So many cars. Oh my goodness. Welcome to day 14 of Vlogmas. Hi, we are traveling home today. Yippee, I actually haven't edited today's vlog yet. Fun. Okay. Well. Oh, we are nearly dying. We have nearly died many times in the span of this vlog already. I'm going to cry. Oh, that's disgusting actually. Yum, yum, yum. But we're heading to the station to get home. Yippee. It's 6:30 in the morning. We got our ATAR results today. Well, I hate to see results. We don't get our ATARs till 9 a.m. on the train. So, I'm going to cry. But it's fine. We're thriving. We're walking. We're thriving, you know? Okay, that's all I'm going to say for the intro vlog. Have fun. Hello, hi everyone. So it's 11 o'clock at night, basically, and I'm ready for bed. I didn't vlog today, not really. That's okay. I've been exhausted because I had an early start this morning, so I was exhausted and I just didn't film, and that's fine. I feel like I need to validate that to myself, so I'm saying that on film to be in the vlog to validate that to myself. So yeah. I watched the Barbie movie with my mum though tonight, which was really sweet. So if I look like I've been crying, I have been. I'll be real with you, I have been. The line that Ruth Handler says in it, us mothers stand back to watch our daughters go on, whatever that line is, that one fucking hit me so hard. Just because when you're moving away, when you've done all this stuff to move away, it's just scary to leave the woman you love, which is my mother. I love my mother so much. It's scary to leave someone who's raised you, who's like your creator, stuff like that, especially when you're so close to your mom like I am. So it's been a little bit tough. I'm not going to cry on film. How about that? But I just, because this video hasn't been really long, I just wanted to come on here and say, yeah, I just didn't feel much today. And that's okay, and it's fine. But yeah, I had a fun holiday though. I really enjoyed it. Excited to get back into the whole swing of Vlogmas. But until then, it's just, it is what it is. And I had a lot of fun on my holiday. I had so much fun. And now I'm just excited to wrap up in my own bed though. I do have work at 10 o'clock in the morning tomorrow though. So I will be getting some good sleep before that. So I just wanted to come on here and say that. So, yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed the little bit of vlogs this time. And, yeah, this is me not really enthusiastic because I am tired. My hair's still a little bit damp from my shower. Like, it's a whole thing. It's a whole thing. But, yeah, you guys are freaking amazing. And I just want to say that as well. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 15 of Vlogmas, I think. Maybe. Honestly, I'm losing track. But yeah, this is the real Tab. This is real. This is me. This is just me without makeup, man. But still, yeah, I'll see you guys all tomorrow though. So bye.